So we're about to see something pretty awesome. NaDa is here. He's going to try out some StarCraft too. He's going to choose Terran. He's using your account, Sonny?
Yeah.
You're Diamond, right?
Yeah.
So he's going to play on the Diamond level. Not very top Diamond, but it is Diamond.
At least Diamond.
Yeah, man, it's Diamonds. Pretty exciting stuff. Searching for a game. There we go. Is it going to be a TVP on Lost Temple? NaDa's actually really excited to play this game.
Yeah, it's not so crazy, man.
Yeah. NaDa the 400 APM Terran. NaDa has probably not played too much StarCraft 2. Gonna play on.
It's NaDa.
Anyways, he's gonna play on the Muslim's account. The Muslim one, I think, didn't want a loss. Because we all know that this guy hasn't been playing. So, MYM Sonny, the MYM manager, offered his account, his Diamond level. So, it should be a pretty good game. See, NaDa is spamming ridiculously. Started scouting quite yet. Already got his depot, his gas up. Barracks almost done. Kills the scouting probe. Betting a tech lab. He's definitely played it some. Looks like he's doing a variation of the Zadok build. sentry stopping him. At BlizzCon last year, the pro gamers had a little section to play StarCraft 2 in, and NaDa was there. And the Zedek build was popping out a little bit. I used it against Savior a few games, and I'm sure some other people used it as well. Zedek build fell off the map after people figured out how to use sentries. But working out pretty well here. Some pylons while the units aren't firing at him. This guy has so few pylons around his gateways. Not again, his expansion up. His Protoss gaining no ground. It's going to slow down, pull his units a little bit. Do we get some medevacs? Scan. Can you take that sentry? Now he can get up the ramp. I think this is going to be GG. And GG it is. NaDa, I hope you come to StarCraft 2.